So, hello everyone, I'm Jonas Nyberg. I'm here to talk about self-stabilization and Byzantine tolerance for maximal independent sets. So we work under the state model, where each node has the same set of variables. Each node may read variables in its neighborhood, but only write in its own variables. We also have the constraint of anonymity. We work in auto-stabilization, and we suppose that there may be some Byzantine nodes that are not bound by the rules of the algorithm. So we work on the problem maximal independent sets. So we search for maximal subset of nodes so that no two elements are adjacent. And here is our algorithm to solve this problem. So we have two variables, x that represents the degree of the node when all is fine in the execution, and s that represents the fact that the node is or is not in the independent set, at least in a stable-ish configuration. So here's the theorem. The algorithm converges toward a maximal independent set on V2 prime in big O of delta n rounds with high probability. V2 prime is a sort of generalization of the notion of containment radius. We take every node that is at least a distance 3 from Byzantine, but we add some neighbors of that set of nodes when they have some good properties. So a rapid sketch of the proof. So first, we can observe that after almost one round, every node is supposed to display its own degree, at least every non-Byzantine node. And then we observe that after almost two rounds, we execute a candidacy on a node of V1, which makes the algorithm progress with a probability non-zero, that is 1 over e times delta plus 1. And to tell more about that specific probability, we can observe that when a node with no Byzantine network is executed and make use the root candidacy, the probability that it is top valued after the transition but with no top valued neighbor is phi u, that is greater than pi u, the probability to be itself at top, times the complementary of the probabilities for its neighbors to be top valued, that is at most that value, because maybe they are not activated, so it's not exactly that value, but it's greater than that. So we could have taken PU as 1 over delta plus 1, that would have given the same probability that we have here, but we cannot do this because delta is not an available information for the nodes. So we took PU as 1 over 1 plus the minimum degree in the neighbor in the neighborhood of U, and this is accessible accessible information, so it works and it gave the same bound. So in the same paper we talk about a setting with the adversarial daemon, but without Byzantine nodes, and we solve the problem in big of n square. And we are currently expanding work toward a sort of generalization of maximal independent sets, the k minus 1 Ring set problem.